¡Gracias! Transdimensional joyride, folks. I'm Dr. Seeker, your friendly controller, and a heck of a paleontologist, if I do say so myself. But let's not talk about me, let's talk about you, and how you can help me make history today with the Time Rover. It's like this. If I can bring you back from the Cretaceous period, it stands to reason that I can bring back a live dinosaur with you, and not just any dinosaur. Take a look at this guy. He's an iguanodon, and I'm certain that he is the key to understanding these magnificent creatures.
I tagged him with a locator during an unauthorized field trip. Otherwise, I'd be traveling with you. Right now, our dino should be about here, at the very end of the Cretaceous period. That's where you're going today.
I've arrived just in time to correct a little misstatement.
Dr. Marsh.
That is impossibly close to the giant asteroid impact that destroyed most life forms on Earth. Our tools are designed to take you to the early Cretaceous period, and I can assure you that all Time Rovers have been securely locked on those coordinates.
That's right. See?
Securely locked. Access denied.
Continue.
Of course. We were just talking about seatbelts. Plug them in. Use them. It can get kind of choppy out there, so keep your hands and arms inside the vehicle at all times.
Flash photography? I wouldn't. It alters the homing signal, and that's not good. Oh, and one more thing. Those locked coordinates?
We're in.
Now, here's the drill. You follow the homing signal to the iguanodon, then I'll enlarge the transport field, and boom, you're back with one additional passenger extra large. And don't worry about that asteroid. You'll be in and out of there before it even breaks the atmosphere. Trust me, what could go wrong? Hey, it's me again. Remember.
Travel commencing in T-minus 10 seconds and counting.
This is Seeker. Listen up. We've got to get in, grab the iguanodon, and get out before the asteroid hits. Let's roll.
Go get that dino.
Computer, what are you tracking?
Styracosaurus.
Not our dino.
Warning, meteor shower in range.
Just little one.
Hadrosaur.
signal now.
I think his name is Scott Derrick.
I'm tracking a big dino on the scope. Could be ours.
It's Scott
Computer,
Derrick.
Computer, full stop.
Look at Scott Derrick. It's Scott
Derrick. Devil shot our dino. Go, go, go.
I think it's my diggy. Scott Derrick is my diggy.
Another big guy coming up. Computer.
Slow.
Scott Derrick is
identify.
My diggy.
Sorry, Pop.
Still not our dino, but at least this one's a vegetarian. What?
Bandigi!
Asteroid impact in 90 seconds.
We better move it.
I think somebody has a fixed impressive bike.
Incoming!
His name is Nick Bellina.
Asteroid impact in 60 seconds.
We can't stop now. Keep going, keep going.
Comps on Mavis.
Computer, what's happening?
Loss of traction.
Four-wheel drive, move it!
Warning, meteor strike.
Evasive maneuver! Right, left, right, left! That was close. Computer, now what? Abort mission! Abort! Abort!
Iguanodon.
Forget it! Get them out now! I knew you would, and guess who made it back with you? I better find it before security does. Thanks for everything!
Find some Nile crocodiles. And it looks like we're in luck over on the left. You can see them down there. They grow to be about 16 to 20 feet long. They also weigh about 500 pounds. Just make sure you're staying seated for you, please. Just have a seat. Thank you. I don't want to lose anyone this time. Alright, well, let's head over to Savannah. Gender, the lowest ranking female is higher ranked than the highest ranking male. A couple of sable antelope behind these bushes. A male's coat will darken as they age. While there's a male leader, the female leader makes most decisions.
Thank you.
rooftops of London and along the yellow brick road, there really is no place like the movies. One of Hollywood's significant contributions to the world of film were 1979, director Ridley Scott and Sigourney Weaver made audiences believe that in space, no one can hear you scream. This is Aliens.
Scream? I don't like the sound of that.
Warning, remain in your vehicle. The area you are entering is extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Yeah. down the deepest, darkest corner of imagination in the Tower of Terror.
Uh-oh!
Thank you.
para inventar la siguiente idea brillante: registrar las paredes de cavernas. Había solo un pequeño problema. Cuando nos mudábamos, el conocimiento registrado se quedaba atrás. Y cambiará el futuro para siempre. Inventando el papiro, una especie de papel. El papiro, a su vez, facilita un mejor registro de planos, diseños y, por desgracia, insectos. Pero también trae consigo el despertar de alta tecnología que disfrutamos hoy. Interconectada en línea, lista para forjar el futuro de la nave espacial Tierra.
Attention. The vehicle will begin moving again at any moment. Please remain seated. We'll resume our journey shortly. Thank you.
The ride vehicle will be moving immediately, so please remain seated.
Please remain seated. Your vehicle will begin moving immediately. Remain seated, please. Our travels are resuming now.
There's smoke.
Nos divertiremos creando el futuro.
Good evening. On behalf of Walt Disney World, the place where dreams come true, we welcome all of you to Epcot and World Showcase. We're gathered here tonight around the fire, as people of all lands have gathered for thousands and thousands of years before us to share the light and to share a story. An amazing story, as old as time itself, but still being written. And though each of us has our own individual stories to tell, a true adventure emerges when we bring them all together as one. We hope you enjoy our story tonight, Reflections of Earth.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, the entire Epcot family thanks you for having been with us for Illuminations, Reflections of Earth, presented by Siemens. We hope that your visit to the Walt Disney World Resort has been a truly magical experience for you and yours, and that you enjoy the remainder of your evening here at Epcot. Thank you.
Automated driving technology activated.
Welcome to the Sim Track. Ability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface.
Connecting to OnStar.
SIM card performance data acquired.
They got to that half.
Responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology verified and active. Crash avoidance technology disengaged. Displaying responsiveness data.
Here comes the final test.
Energizing for power test.